So my prayer for this Christmas is for somebody.